po sa atin lahat. Ayan, for today, meron tayong updates, guys. So, just keep on watching. Senior citizen, PWDs may send representative to claim their SAP 2 aid ayon sa DSWD. The Department of Social Welfare and Development, DSWD, advised noong August 9, senior citizen and the person with disabilities or PWDs who cannot go out personally ay pwede naman silang magpadala ng kanilang representative para kumuha ng ayuda sa Social Amelioration Program ng SAP. DSWD ay nagsasagawa ng manual at digital distribution through Financial Service Providers, FSP, and cash card for the second tranche ng SAP. At ang mga kwalipikado na beneficiary ay kinakailangang pumila sa mga payout center to cast their subsidy. DSWD appealed to senior and PWDs to send younger and healthier members of their family as their authorized representative to claim or withdraw their grants, ayon sa pahayag ng DSWD. In early May, the agency issued a similar advisory in the wake of reported cases of senior citizen who died while querying to receive their cash assistance. Ayon sa DSWD, the social pension at ang 100,000 cash gift will be continuously delivered at the doorstep of the indigent senior citizens and the centennials respectively considering the health condition and the physical limitation. The DSWD conducting house-to-house delivery of cash aid under the Social Pension for Indigent Senior Citizen and the Centennial Act. Ang hangad ko lang po ay makapagbigay ng impormasyon sa inyo. Maraming salamat po sa inyong panonood at mabuhay po tayong lahat. Keep safe, everyone. Thank you for watching. See you again for my another video. Bye!